The Effingham Fire Department is investigating a fire at the county jail. The flames were put out and confined to a mattress in a cell. Firefighters had to ventilate the jail because of smoke on the first floor. Two inmates were examined by EMS workers. Fire crews were on scene for just under an hour. The cause is under investigation.